The Runaway Motor Car, sung by Billy Murray. Like most men, I want to see some fun. So I'll tell you a story of a thing I've done. I've always wanted to be up to date. So with three old pals, I went to speculate in a motor car. But oh dear me, I can tell you a tale of misery. We were all of us novices, but still we thought it would be a bit of fun, and so a car we bought. Then we started off in a style so grand. Soon got racing with a four in hand. All of a sudden something went flip-flop, and we found that the blessed motor car wouldn't stop. And we gassed down every street, knocked the corns off a policeman's feet. The poor old copper went and nursed his foe, but couldn't stop the car, although he shouted, whoa! On we flew, and the people roared, as a fat old man was quickly floored. Flat on his back with his legs in the air, didn't stop to ask him if he'd paid his fare. Off we dashed like the roaring wind. Something fell off, it was Jones behind, and a couple on a tandem quickly flew on top. But still the motor car was there when we cried stop. There was poor old Brown shouting clear the way, and the kids in the street crying hip hooray. Of course they treated it as a lark, as the car was quickly making for a crowded park. A Salvation band playing Come Brother Come. Smash went the cornet and the big bass drum. Down went the captain as he gave a yell. If he hasn't gone to glory, he has gone to Spain. Then, only then did I feel at rest, as they lifted a load off my aching chest. A sigh of relief came as I said, ah, oh, for a cabbie flew a man who stopped the motor car.